blessed us so much, and I'm just so thankful for all the joy that you've given us in our life. Such beauty. And you love my children. Obviously, my son Saka is not here today, but I love you, and we, you know, together will honor the Lord in our obedience. And in front of the whole congregation, I just want to ask you. Thank you.